Good morning, I'm Sam McFetridge, and this is a Fox News special report. 6 days ago, five nurses infected with Ebola returned from West Africa to India by means of a connecting flight through Egypt. According to medical authorities, all five of the nurses began experiencing symptoms of Ebola during a 24-hour layover period in Egypt, but dismissed them as symptoms of the common cold. Since then, numerous cases of Ebola have appeared in Mumbai and have been contained in the Lilavati Hospital and Research Center to be further examined and treated. Last night, Prime Minister Narendra Modi held an emergency press conference to discuss working with the international community. Prime Minister Modi called for aid from the World Health Organization and the Red Cross, and also spoke about his attempted contact with Egyptian officials. When asked for any response to allegations of an Ebola outbreak in Egypt, Egyptian officials denied any possibility and presented the screenings of those who came into contact with the nurses as backing to their claims.